Welcome to students of the 7th standard. Today also did their maths and the chapter is their 10th, banks and the simple interest. The topic is their simple interest. First, how we find the simple interest? It's a very simple formula to find the simple interest. That formula for the simple interest is equal to P into N into R upon 100. In a very shortcut, how we learn and how we remember this formula, that P N R upon 100, and P N R is the word related to the railway ticket. Always remember this. Whenever you confirm a ticket, at the time P N R is their word. So from this, P into N into R upon 100. It's a very simple formula to find the simple interest. So right now, the terms P N R are related to this. That P stands for principal. A, number of year, and R, rate of interest. So this is the basic, or this is the formula to find the simple interest, that P into N into R upon 100. So we find an example on the simple interest. Let us, we have here P means principal is there, 25,000, rate 8%, and number of years are 3 years. And the question is there to find simple interest. So how should you find the simple interest? By the formula. First write the formula. Simple interest is equal to P R into N upon 100. So what is the value of P? 25,000. R rate 8. And N number of years. How many years then? 3. And divide by 100. So here both 0 will be cut. Both 0 will be cut. Then the remaining amount is there, 250 into 8 into 3. 250 into 8 will be 2000 and 3. Then 2000 into 3, 6000. So in this case, in this example, we get a simple interest is equal to rupees 6000.